Jack here, M43 Power Sports. This is part one for the Stator clear cover R&R removal and reinstall. 2006 to 2011 Gixxer 6 and 750. We're going to go with our new design, complete starter and stator one piece billet setup. This is prototype number one. I'm going to do a quick takeoff of the new one and put it on. From there's a dowel pin up underneath. So from starters, pulled the starter gear out of the top here. Be real careful because when it comes out, you'll see you have the small spring washer, then the one inside, which goes up on the gear, and then there's one on the back side also. There's a needle bearing up in the inside of the gear itself. So when you take it off, just make sure you have the spring washer, the standard washer in between, and then the regular spacer washer on the outside. It's got an O-ring on, it'll be a little bit snug. You don't want to pry too hard in there, and you want to peel it off nice and even. Pop that off, set it to the side, then come in with your screwdriver here and on the bottom. And it's held on magnetically too because of the stator, but you're going to want to pop that off carefully and flip it around. What we're going to be doing is pulling the sensor out and then the three stator bolts, removing the wire, and then almost the same as the last videos on the clutch side when we put a little bit of silicone up on the inside and put them back up in on the new cover. We'll see the wire is going to run down, and then we'll bolt it up in and place the stator up on here. So this is part one video. Stay tuned here, and I'll get all the gasket areas cleaned up and replaced and get the new cover on so you guys can see. 517-925-8154. Check us out on the web at m43powersports.com.